Reporters Take. I'm Sakshi Batra and I have with me my colleague Vandana Ramnani, and we are here to talk about how NBCC and Suraksha Group have both sweetened the offer to acquire JP Infra and to complete the 20,000 housing units as well. Thanks a lot, Vandana, for joining in. Now, first, for the benefit of all the viewers, help us understand what was the initial offer made by both NBCC and Suraksha Group to acquire JP Infra.
So, Sakshi, the initial offer that NBCC had talked about 1400 acres worth of land worth 6000 crore,
okay,
and a capital infusion of 500 crore.
Okay.
And Suraksha had offered about 20 crore as upfront payment.
All right. So this was the initial offer. And as I understand, today was the last day to submit the sweetened or the improved offer by both the bidders. So what has been the improved offer submitted by both the players now?
So now NBCC has proposed 950 acres land worth rupees 5001 crore.
Okay.
To lenders, that's what our sources tell us. And Suraksha has now offered about 50 crore and a loan of rupees 3000 crore.
All right, so what happens next? How soon can we see the process getting completed? By when will the final bidder be chosen? And how soon can we see the whole takeover process going forward?
So Sakshi, to start with, the two bids will now be taken up for discussion at the COC meeting, which is scheduled for tomorrow.
Correct.
So the process will then roll over from there.
All right. Thanks a lot then, Vandana, for sharing all that insight. Well, home buyers could soon be hopeful of finalization of the deal and probably them getting homes very soon. The final bids that have been offered also say that the projects will be completed within 3 years, so they can hope to get their long-awaited houses within 3 years as soon as the final bid or the final bidder is chosen. Thanks a lot for joining us in this edition of Reporters Take, and do stay logged on to moneycontrol.com for more news and updates. Thanks for watching.